Today's story is about bars, where not beer, but time is served. The original brewmaster of Shiner Bock, Kosmos Spoetzl, went to jail for delivering beer to the good folks of Texas. Now, after nearly 2 years of serving time, why would this man go back to the same dark craft that got him locked away? 'Cause to not brew Bock would be the crime.